Across on Instagram stories, Matteo Guidicelli commends the MMDA for their no-contact apprehension policy. The actor posted a photo of himself holding a citation he received via email from the MMDA. The said citation was for violating the MMDA yellow lane rule, complete with a black and white screenshot from one of the agency's CCTVs.
Hey guys, so today I got a mail from MMDA. Right there, I opened it up, and guess what I saw? It's kind of my driver's fault, but I'm very, very impressed that I got a ticket right here from the MMDA because my van crossed the yellow line into the bus lane. And this just shows my car from CCTV. I'm going to have to pay 650 pesos and we're charged. This is illegal, kumbaga. But I'm very, very impressed that the MMDA has this and everything is going digital and people can actually get caught and you guys will be sent your ticket at home. So this is really cool. Congratulations, MMDA.